When students think of the Rathskeller, mac and cheese bites, football, and gliders are usually what come to mind. Now, the Rat is offering something new on the menu, Wednesday morning brunch.
This has been happening for roughly a month now. Everyone in the kitchen kind of like wanted to add more variety to the menu.
Through social media and word of mouth, more and more students are finding out about this new menu expansion and rushing over to try foods such as French toast, donuts, and breakfast burgers.
I found out about brunch through my friend who saw it on Instagram and said we had to go. So I thought I'd come by and check out what new options they have.
I didn't know the Rat had brunch, so my friend Adrian told me about it, and she was like, her friend told her about it, and they really like the donuts here.
This is the breakfast burger. There's like eggs and like bacon, and then all on like a nice burger.
I love like fried eggs on burgers. Like the first time I tasted it, it changed my life. Even though it is like a brunch menu, it changes slightly every week, so you never really know if what you liked would stay the next week.
The Rat will continue offering brunch from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. on Wednesdays for at least the rest of the semester, and likely keep this tradition up in future semesters, judging by today's attendance and the overall reactions of customers, because it looks like brunch is here to stay.
I don't like going to the breakfast at the dining hall, and I like want good food. And this is the closest thing to like a restaurant style type of establishment on campus.
I think it's a good time during the week. You know, it's the middle where everyone's kind of still looking to finish the week. It's a nice little thing to kind of just come up and be something to look forward to and get you through.
Reporting for UMTV, I'm Sabrina Ullman.